Hello my dear students, good morning. Today we are going to learn about geography lesson 3. Okay, the title of this lesson is components of agriculture. Okay, what is mean by agriculture? Agriculture is the process of producing food for people, fodder for cattle. Okay, food for people and fodder for cattle. Let us learn about soils. Okay. Let us learn about soils. What is meant by soil? Soil is one of the most important natural resources. Okay, soil is the important natural resources. Then soil is the uppermost layer of the land surface. Soil is the uppermost layer of the land surface. Usually composed of minerals. Minerals, then organic matters, மக்கிய தாவரங்கள், okay, organic matters, then living organism, விலங்கின பொருட்கள், living organism, air and water, okay. The next, types of soil, types of soil. The Indian Council of Agriculture Research, ICAR stands for the Indian Council of Agriculture Research set up in 1953. ICAR set up in the year 1953 divide the soils of India into the following 8 major groups. Okay, soils divided into 8 major groups. First of all, alluvial soil. Okay, alluvial soil, black soil, red soil, laterite soil, forest and mountain soil, arid and desert soil, saline and alkaline soil, peaty and mossy soil. Okay, first of all, alluvial soil. Okay, alluvial soil is divided into two types. They are gadar and bangur. Okay, two types of alluvial soil. Gadar is the newer alluvium of sandy light color soil. Okay, gadar is the newer alluvium, light color and sandy soil. Then second, bangur. Bangur is the older alluvium of more clay soil. Bangur is the older alluvium, more clay soil. It is dark in color. Okay, then alluvial soil found in Ganga and Brahmaputra river valleys. Ganga and Brahmaputra river valleys. Then plains of Uttar Pradesh. Okay, plains of Uttar Pradesh, Punjab and Haryana. Then secondly, black soil. Secondly, black soil. Okay, black soil derived from basalt of Deccan trap. Okay, basalt is one type of rocks. Deccan trap of Deccan places. Okay, then black soil, black in color due to presence of titanium and iron. Okay, titanium is one type of mineral. Presence of titanium and iron. Okay, then black soil found in the Maharashtra. Okay, Maharashtra, then here Malwa Plateau, the northern part of Tamil Nadu. Okay, these are found in the black soil. The next, red soil. Red soil is formed from the weathering of crystalline rocks. Okay, crystalline rocks, padiga paarigal. Okay, formed with the crystalline rocks. Then the red color due to its very high iron content. Okay, iron content. Then red soil found in the eastern part of Deccan Plateau. Okay, eastern part of Deccan Plateau. Then southern states of Kerala. Southern states of Kerala. Southern states of Kerala. Then Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. Okay, this place is located red soil. The next, laterite soil. Laterite soil. Laterite soil found in the regions where alternate wet and hot dry conditions. Okay, laterite soil found in Assam. Okay, here is the Assam, then hills, then Kerala hills, then Karnataka and eastern places. Okay, eastern ghats. Okay, Karnataka and the eastern state, eastern ghats. The next, forest and mountain soil. Here, okay, forest and mountain soil. Okay, this soil, the mountain soil, differ from region to region. Okay, place to place and regions to region, depending on climate. The forest and mountain soil mostly depend on climatical conditions. Okay, the soil found in coniferous forest belt or coniferous forest places of Jammu and Kashmir. Here, Jammu and Kashmir, next to Himachal Pradesh, then eastern and western Ghats. Eastern Ghats, some places, and western Ghats. Okay, these are the places are located in the mountain forest. Then arid and desert part, okay, dry areas. The desert soil found arid zones of northwestern part of India. Okay, northwestern part of India, Rajasthan. Okay, Rajasthan. Then northern Gujarat. Here, northern Gujarat and southern Punjab. Rajasthan, northern Gujarat and southern Punjab. Then then saline soil. Okay, saline soil, alkaline soil. This soil located in the places of here, Andhra Pradesh, then Karnataka, then Haryana, then Punjab and Rajasthan. Okay, these places located saline soil. Then finally, peaty and mossy soil. Okay, this soil is found in the areas of heavy rainfall. This soil only found in the heavy rainfall regions and high humidity. Humidity, moisture conditions. Okay, high humidity. Peaty soils are black in color. Okay, also peaty soils also black in color. Heavy and highly acidic. Okay, so what are the types of soil? Soils are classed in 8 types. Okay, alluvial soil, black soil, red soil, laterite soil, forest and mountain soil, arid and desert soil, saline and alkaline soil, peaty and mossy soils. Okay, thank you, students.